with 600 social science subjects. In a previous class, we learnt about the Bengaluru division. In that, history, natural resource, art, literature, folklore, theatre and dance. Today, we have to extend the same class to the cultural resource. In a cultural resource, in a sense, the Bengaluru division is very rich in a culturally. Like this, we found many of the tourist places, wild animals, national parks, and also a rich resource of the forest area. Like this way, the chief architect of the Karnataka integration movement, in the sense we are remembering Kengal Hanumanthayya. So this is Kengal Hanumanthayya, he built the Vidhana Sauda. We know students, Vidhana Sauda is a session hall of the Karnataka. It is a constitutional hall of the Karnataka. In that term, we found S. Nijalingappa and Shantaveri Gopalagowda. So these are the persons that they give immensely contribution to the Karnataka integration movement. So S. Nijalingappa also one of the former chief minister of the Karnataka. Shantaveri Gopalagowda is a socialist reformer and he made many of the achievements. Like that Salamava Timmakka, she is one of the lady who contribute in a environment protection field. Like this Anil Kumble, he also gives his contribution to the cricket field. Like that BKS Iyengar and Raghavendra Swamiji. So this Raghavendra Swamiji, he gives the contribution to the yoga field. Like this, these are the persons they are gives their contribution to the cultural activities. So that Bengaluru is a rich of the cultural resource. Like that freedom fighters also we can found there. So dear students, many of the members they are gives a contribution to the freedom fights. So we are remembering some of the important personalities. Those are K.C. Reddy, Kengal Hanumanthayya, S. Nijalingappa, Shantaveri Gopalagowda, Kadidar Panjappa, Tita Sharma and Bhagirathamma. See K.C. Reddy. K.C. Reddy means Kasampalli Chengalaraya Reddy. He is the first chief minister of the Karnataka. He is the first chief minister of the Karnataka. And Kengal Hanumanthayya also chief minister, former chief minister of the Karnataka. S. Nijalingappa is the first chief minister of the integrated Karnataka. In the period of K.C. Reddy, Karnataka was not integrated. But S. Nijalingappa, in the time, the Karnataka was integrated. So S. Nijalingappa is the first chief minister of the integrated Karnataka. And Shantaveri Gopalagowda, Kadidala Panjappa, Tita Sharma, Bhagirathamma. So these are the persons they give the contribution to the freedom fight. Like this way, we are remembering some of the districts. So Bengaluru division, in the sense of we found many of the districts. Like that, we already know that the Bengaluru division, it has a container 9 districts. Like this way, Bengaluru division, the Ramanagara, it was established at the name of 2007. Then Chikkaballapura also established at 2007. Davanagere, it was established at 1997. So these kind of the new districts we got in the 20th century. Like this way, we found one of the important place that is called as a Bengaluru Urban. So what we called as Karnataka capital, or the capital city of the Karnataka, used to call as a Bengaluru. So although it is named as a Bengaluru Urban, so in that we found a High Court, Lal Bagh and Kabban Park. High Court, Lal Bagh and Kabban Park. So these are the places was established pre-independent India. That means these are the places was established in a British time. Nandi Hills. Nandi Hills summer resort, it was very nearest to the Bengaluru Urban. So many of the Bengaluru people, they are visited the Nandi Hills. It was a very nearest. That means it was a 50 km from the Bengaluru. Like that we found many of the industrial places. Those are HMT, BHEL, Infosys and Biocon. So these are the industries also we got in a Bengaluru itself. Like this way, some of the taluks are available. So what are the important taluks we got from the Bengaluru Urban? In the Bengaluru Urban, it has contained 4 important taluks. Those are Bengaluru North, Bengaluru South, Bengaluru East and Anekal. Bengaluru North, Bengaluru South, Bengaluru East and Anekal. So these are the 4 taluks we got from the Bengaluru Urban, which that Bruhat Bengaluru Mahanagara Palike. Bruhat Bengaluru Mahanagara Palike, so BBMP. It was overseas the Bengaluru administration. Like that the many of the tourist spots, it was attracts the tourists. So some of the persons they are visited the Bannerghatta National Park. In that we found the wild safari also. So not only wild safari. Safari, we found the snake park. So these are the places we found in a Bengaluru. So many of the persons they are visited these spots. In a Bengaluru urban, we found many of the important temples, historical temples, masjids and churches also. So what are the temples here? Here Someshwara temple Hulsoor and Gavi Gangadhareshwara temple. So these both temples was built by the Kempe Gowda. So what we used to call as Nada Prabhu Kempe Gowda. Like that Dodda Basavanna temple and Dharmaraya temple, Kote Venkatramana temple. So these are the temples we got from the Bengaluru urban. So this is attracts many of the tourists. Like that churches also we got there. In Bengaluru urban we found Saint Mary, Saint Basilica and Saint Mark Cathedral Church. So these are the churches we got there. So in a total almost all of the Bengaluru division or the Bengaluru urban we found Saint Andrew's Church and Saint Joseph, which that many of the churches has available in a Bengaluru urban district. Like this way some of the masjids has available. So what are the masjids here? Here Sangeem Jamia Masjid and Jumma Masjid, with that Jamia Masjid, Qadriya Masjid and Bilal Masjid. This Qadriya Masjid and Bilal Masjid was newly established. That means Qadriya Masjid was established at the time of 1981. Bilal Masjid was established at the time of 2015. Like that we found one more district that is called as Bengaluru Rural. So this Bengaluru Rural district was divided from the Bengaluru Urban at the time of 1986. At the time of 1986, in a Bengaluru rural, we found four important taluks. So what are those? Here, Nelamangala taluk, Doddaballapura taluk, Devanahalli and Hosakote. So these are the four taluks are available from the Bengaluru rural district. Like this way, in a Ramanagara district also we found there. In a Ramanagara district, it was established at the time of 23rd August 2007. 23rd August 2007. At the time of H.D. Kumaraswamy period, in that Ramanagara district, we found four taluks. Here as Channapatana taluk, Kanakapura taluk, Ramanagara taluk, and Magadi taluk. So these are the four taluks as available from the Ramanagara district. So this Ramanagara district, it is named as a fastest growing industrial hub. It is named as a fastest growing industrial hub. In that we found one of the important place or industry place we called as a Bidadi. So in a Bidadi we found many of the industries. We found many of the industries. So it is named as a fastest growing industrial hub. Like in that Channapatana wooden ties and the silk industries also available. So these are the Channapatana wooden ties. It is named as a small scale industries. See almost all of the Ramanagara and Bengaluru rural we found many of the small scale industries and the large scale industries. The example of the small scale industry in the sense we used to call as Channapatana wooden ties. So these wooden ties was exported all over the nation. Like this it is a place we found a silk production center. Like this way one more district we used to call as Chikkaballapura district. So in a Chikkaballapura district it was established at November 10, 2007. This is also established by the H.D. Kumaraswamy. H.D. Kumaraswamy is the chief minister of Karnataka on that time. See, in Chikkaballapura district also we found the 6 taluks. So what are the taluks here? Here Chikkaballapura, Gauri Bidanuru, Bagepalli, Shidlaghatta, Gudibande and Chintamani. So these are the 6 taluks as available. Chikkaballapura, Gauri Bidanuru, Bagepalli, Shidlaghatta, Gudibande and Chintamani. Like this we found Nandi Durga. So what we called as Nandi Hills. So in that Nandi Durga we found two important places, that is called as Yoga Nandishwara and Boga Nandishwara temples. Yoga Nandishwara and Boga Nandishwara temples also available. And in that Kaimara Tatayya, the place we found Kaimara Tatayya, the people called him as a Tatayya. So this is also one of the regional place, a religion place we got there. And Vidurashwat. So Vidurashwat, it is one of the historical place we got from the Gauri Bidanuru taluk. In Gauri Bidanuru taluk, this Vidurashwat is very famous for the flag satyagraha. So when we formed this flag satyagraha, that means before independent, we found many of the freedom fighters, they were fought against the British. At that time, the Britishers cannot allow to hoist the national flag. So in Vidura Ashwath, the many of the freedom fighters, they were hoist the flag at 1938. So it is named as a flag satyagraha. Like this way, Nidumamidi and Shidlaghatta. So Nidumamidi Mutt of Bagepalli, it is a well-known religious places like that. Shidlaghatta also one of the important business hub. So these are the places as available from the Chikkaballapura district. In the Bengaluru division, we found one of the important district that is called as a Kolara district. So this is Kolara district in the sense of we are remembering the gold mine. The gold mine is very famous in a Kolara district. The Kolara district, it has five important taluks. That is Bangarapete, Kolar, Mudubagilu, Malur and Srinivasapura. Bangarapete, Kolar, Mudubagilu, Maluru and Srinivasapura. So these are the five taluks we got from the Kolara district. And this Kolara district, it was completely depend on the important occupation of the Kolara district in the sense we are remembering agriculture, dairy, floriculture and silk industries. See, almost all of the Kolara people, they are depend on the agriculture and dairy. And we found the floriculture also and the silk industries also we got there. Like that, this is one of the dry land. So this is Kolara, it is one of the dry land. It is often a prone drought district. It is considered as a often prone drought district. Like that, we found one of the important religious place that is called as a Chikka Tirupati. This is one of the Chikka Tirupati and one more important place that is called as a Antaragange. So this Antaragange historical place also available. Some of the important place in the sense we used to call as the Hazarat Baba, Haidar Ali Darga and Sripada Raya Brundavana. Hazarat Baba, Haidar Ali Darga and Sripada Raya Brundavana. So these are the important places as available from the Kolara district. Like that we found Tumakuru district also. This Tumakuru district was established at the time of 1832. Tumakuru in the sense we are remembering coconut. Tipaturu. Tipaturu, Tenginakai. Like that, Tumakuru in the sense we are remembering coconut. So like this way, in the Tumakuru district, we found 10 taluks. 10 important taluks. What are those? Here are Koratagere, Gubbi, Chikkanayakanahalli, Pavagada, Punigal, Turvekere, Tipaturu, Madugiri, Sira and Tumakuru. I would like to read once again. Koratagere, Gubbi, Chikkanayakanahalli, Pavagada, Punigal, Turvekere, Tipaturu, Madugiri, Sira and Tumakuru. So these are the 10 taluks as available from the Tumakuru district. Like this way, some of the important forts also are available. So what are the forts here? That means these are the fort was built by the Padayadaras. We know already. So when Vijayanagara kingdom, kings were ruled the southern part of the Karnataka, on that time they cannot rule directly. They made some of the Padayapattus and Padayadaras. So those Padayadaras, they are built some of the important forts. Those are Madugiri Fort and Midigeshi Fort and Nadugal Fort, Devayana Durga and Huliyuru Durga and Sira. See, Durga means a fort. Devayana Durga, Huliyuru Durga and Sira Fort also very famous in a Tumakuru district. Like that, Siddhaganga Mata. We already know that this Siddhaganga Mata, it gives the good education, free education and shelter to the students. Like that, we are remembering Siddhaganga Swamiji. The name we called as Siddhaganga Shivakumara Swamiji. Like that, Siddhartha Education Society also gives the contribution to the education field. Like that, Kunigal. So Kunigal Lake, it is one of the folk songs also available. Mudal Kunigal Kere. Kunigal is very famous for the horse breeding. So that it is named as a horse breeding station. Like this Madugiri. This Madugiri Hill, it is named as a monolithic hill. It is the biggest monolithic hill in the Asia continent. Like that one more important religion place in the sense we are remembering Lakshmi Temple. So this Lakshmi Temple is in a Goravana. Chitradurga district, we found one of the gigantic seven-ringed fort. Gignatic seven-ringed fort. Inside of the fort, we found the pond and temple. Inside of the fort, we found the pond and temple. चित्रदुर्ग डिस्ट्रिक्ट बी फ्रॉम द सिक्स तालुक्स दोस आर चित्रदुर्ग हिरियूर चळ्ळकेरे होसदुर्ग होळ्ळकेरे एंड मोळकालमूरु सो दीस आर द सिक्स तालुक्स आर अवेलेबल इन चित्रदुर्ग डिस्ट्रिक्ट स्पेशली वी आर रिमेंबरिंग द पर्संस हियर एज अ मदकरी नायक एंड वणके ओबव्व मदकरी नायक एंड वणके ओबव्व सो दीस आर द हिस्टोरिकल लेजेंडरी पर्संस वी गॉट फ्रॉम द चित्रदुर्ग डिस्ट्रिक्ट and we already know the many of the stories about the Madakari Nayaka and Vanake Obava like this way we are remembering some of the historical legendary persons and some of the freedom fighters here are S. Nijalingappa then Mallareddy Ramachandra Swami and Talukina Venkayya Kalasu and Muruga Sharanar we used to call as Shivamurthy Muruga Sharanar and Jagaluru Imam Sahab so these are the important persons that gives the contribution to the Chitradurga district like this we are remembering Davanagere district also this Davanagere district was divided from Chitradurga at 1997 so before Davanagere it was in a Chitradurga district later it was divided from the Chitradurga at 1997 Davanagere district it was contain 6 taluks here as a हरिहर हरपनहल्ली चन्नगिरी पोन्नहल्ली जगलूरु दावणगेरे सो दीज आर द सिक्स तालुक्स आर अवेलेबल इन दावणगेरे डिस्ट्रिक्ट सो दावणगेरे डिस्ट्रिक्ट इट इज नेम्ड एज ए मैनचेस्टर ऑफ कर्नाटक सो व्हाई इट इज नेम्ड एज ए मैनचेस्टर ऑफ कर्नाटक इन दैट वी फाउंड मेनी ऑफ द टेक्सटाइल इंडस्ट्रीज सो इट इज नेम्ड एज ए मैनचेस्टर ऑफ कर्नाटक इन इंडियास मैनचेस्टर इन द सेंस वी आर रिमेंबरिंग मुंबई लाइक दिस The main occupation of the Davanagere district in the sense of we are remembering textile production and sugar factory. Textile production and sugar factory with that it gives a good contribution to the education field. Since Bapuji education institution also gives a good education to the people who are lives in a Davanagere district. So Davanagere district also is a good at education. Like this way we are remembering Shanti Sagar also. This is Shanti Sagar. It is one of the lake we got from the Channagiri taluk. So this Shanti Sagar. It was covered 60 km circumference. So it is one of the biggest lake in a southern part of the India. Like this, we are remembering Hariharishwara temple also. Hariharishwara temple also one of the important temple we got from the Davanagere district. So this Hariharishwara temple is in the Harihara. So this Hariharishwara temple is in a Hoysala architecture. Like this way, Davanagere district also one of the important district from the Bengaluru division. The Shivamukha, it is one of the name was a resembling of the Lord Shiva. We used to call as a Shivamukha. Later it is named as a Shivamukha. So like that, this Shivamukha district was established by the Keladi rulers. In this Shivamukha district, we found the six taluks. Here, Tirthahalli, Sagara, Soraba, Bhadravati, Shivamukha, Shikaripura, and Vasanagara. So these are the six taluks as available in the Shivamukha district, and it is a rice granary of Karnataka. It is named as a rice granary of Karnataka. So we found out more rice granaries in Shivamukha district. Like this, Tungabhadra, Sharavati, Varada, and Kumudvati. So these are the rivers specially we got from the Shivamukha district. Like that, this Shivamukha district, we found one of the biggest university, or the famous university, that is called as a Kuvempu University. This Kuvempu University is in Shankaragatta. This Kuvempu University is in Shankaragatta and one of the important place Kuppalli. It is a birthplace of the Kuvempu. This Kuppalli is in a Tirthahalli taluk. Like that, Bhadravati, one of the industrial hub also is available in a Shivamukha district. This Sharavati hydroelectric project and Varahi hydroelectric project also available. Sharavati hydroelectric project and Varahi hydroelectric project. So these are the projects that gives the electricity to the Karnataka government. Like that Jog Falls. It is a world famous Jog Falls. We found in a Shivamukha district. Gudavi Bird Sanctuary, Bhadra Wildlife Sanctuary is also available. Gudavi Bird Sanctuary and Bhadra Wildlife Sanctuary and Agumbe it is one of the place we found in a Shivamukha district itself. This Agumbe receives highest rainfall in a Karnataka. Like this way, Tripuranatheshwara temple and Kedareshwara temple are the important temples we got from the Shivamogga district. Like that, we are remembering some of the important poets and the Jnanapeetha award winners. We used to call as Kuvempu and Dr. U.R. Anantamurthy from this district. Like this, Shivamogga Subbanna. Shivamogga Subbanna is one of the famous singer from the Shivamogga district and he got the national award also. Like this, the Bengaluru division, it has a contained 9 districts. These are the districts as available in the Bengaluru division. Today, we learnt many things from this lesson, especially cultural resource, which that freedom fighters, like this, the uniqueness of the districts. So, these are the districts as helpful to learn about the Bengaluru division. Thank you.